Hello everyone, I just got up. Welcome to the vlog, baby! Yeah! Vlogging! Today! Yeah! Welcome to the vlog. I just got up. I just got out. You can tell I got up. Look at my eyes, man. Jeez. Oh, my hair as well.
Hi. What do you want to fucking do?
Dick. Hi, Autumn. Good morning. Good morning, Autumn.
Holy shit, dead arm. Dead arm.
It's a shit day. Crap day today. But nonetheless.
Show them the wrestling.
Huh?
Show them the wrestling.
The real wrestling. Wrestling wall. Oh, yeah, it's got a hat.
It's just a hat with pipe stuff. Nothing too special.
Nothing too special, but yeah, it's vlog day.
And it's vlog day for me. Back. It's been
yes.
Eight. Actually, do you want to know how many months it was since my last vlog?
Done.
Nine months.
9 months. I gave him my camera so he can vlog.
I need to get more confident.
Damn straight, and it's time for him to vlog, 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 vlog. Yeah. And it's time for me to vlog, 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 vlog.
My phone don't die, die, die.
I'm gonna keep it up to charge, hopefully. I might bring my charger with me. Just in case I find a plug socket or something.
Oh, my audio booth is so tired.
That's what I'm gonna do. So, we are getting this vlog started.
Dead.
Hello? Hello?
Today, we've got a special thing in store for us.
Alright.
It's going to be.
We're off to town. So vlogging. Oh my god. Vlogging. But yeah, we're off to the town to just improve the vlogs a lot more because I want to get out a lot more. I don't want to obviously stay in all the time. So. Always look both ways when crossing the road. So, we're getting out today, and gonna go. And I've got a hole in my jeans, like a big rip in my jeans, which ain't good. So we're gonna improve the vlogs a lot more lately, so we can. What's wrong?
I'm not good, dude.
So was whinging because he's vlogging with an actual camera for the first time.
I'm just not used to it.
Or used to film with a
I'm not used to recording on anything.
Exactly. It's okay, mate.
It's sad.
It's okay, bro. You'll make it one day.
Don't touch me!
You'll make it as a vlogger, yet.
Yeah, hopefully.
Yeah. Right.
Rondo girl.
My arm. Do you know what? This isn't so annoying when I'm holding the camera up here for great view. Like, my arm starts hurting. Oh, gosh. Right, so where are we going, mate?
We are going to Tesco's.
Right.
Do you know why we're going? To Tesco's.
Not really.
To cash up all this money.
He's off to cash up some of these pennies, monies, and stuff.
To buy Polish.
Polish or whatever.
I'm really not.
No, you're not. But yeah, we're going to be heading down to town today because even though it's grey day, it's good. It's a good day to vlog. So that's what you got to do. That's what you got to think. Great days to vlog is every day. So
great days come with grey weather.
So it's great. Say hello, Ty. Is that all?
Hello.
I don't think they'll be able to hear you.
Why?
Because it's so quiet. We returned to Seals just for a mo. Just so we could drop some stuff off.
So I'm back at
So let's go. We're ready to go outside that door. Go on an adventure. Let's go! I'm at my nan's.
I'm at my nan's.
Hi, Flossie.
I'm at my nan's.
She's old. So. Right, my nan's, but she's not here. She's at work, so. Yeah, sort of chilling here. Then we're off to the town walk. And we're gonna do it, big yo. Sick. That was sick, fam.
You hear those sirens, fam?
That was sick.
We are at the town park. Like, well, not the town park. Yeah, but we're in a fucking... Sorry about the swearing, but it is so nice here. Like, during days like this, it is so nice.
Hello, David Attenborough here.
I am David Attenborough. I've been working on my David Attenborough voice. Here we see the pigeon.
Flocking away.
Flocking away as if he didn't give him a damn.
Oh, look, there's a robin.
I helped a robin out yesterday. It was, you know, in the chicken coop?
Yeah.
The back bit. Well, it got lodged down in the back bit. Oh. And I pulled the back bit right back and I was just like,
hurting my hand.
I was just like, ah! What pet's gone is down there, mate.
Okay.
It's a nice walk. Take this path through. Yeah, I saved a robin yesterday, guys. Still was about to start vlogging because I want Seal to feel what I feel for YouTube. And I feel...
I've had loads of YouTubes in the past. I just get sidetracked so easily.
It's my hobby. It's like my favourite hobby to do.
But I did
YouTube.
Enjoy YouTube.
You did. Yesterday he was watching these videos and he looked so upset. He wanted to vlog. So I gave him my camera to borrow until he gets enough money to buy himself a really good camera to vlog with. Or a phone, like...
I'll be getting a phone.
Yeah, he'll be getting a phone, but I want to get myself a G7X camera. Canon, I think it is. And that's what I want, like... I want to work my way to be better, make my vlogs a lot better, make them more productive, do good for me. And I want to get my family, my friends involved in my vlogging channel, because... Hell, Seal's been involved for many years. In my DanVailya, he was there from the start of DanVailya.
I was.
That was like 2 years ago, two, 3 years ago, which is really good. So we're gonna head to Pets Corner, see the animals. So let's go. Bing. Birdies. Hi.
So we have a wild.
Oh, doves, man. Look at them, they're awesome. In Pets Corner now.
Yeah, we're in Pets Corner.
Are the rabbits still in here? Yeah, they are. Oh, yeah.
What's in here?
Rabbits, man. Rabbits. Look how cool they look.
Bunny, Remy. Bunnykin.
I think a rabbit I will own one day. I will own a rabbit. Just one lazy rabbit. Horse. Are the horses still in here?
Yeah.
Yeah. Star. Hey, bud. Hey, bud. What's up, buddy? So nice. Nice weather today. I like the nice weather. So nice. So nice to have weather. I love the sun, though. The sun's well nice.
Oh, yes.
So nice to have nice weather. Emily. Hey, Emily. There's a pig named after you. Mr. Darcy. Where's Mr. Darcy? Oh, here he is. Look at him. He's so majestic. Hey, bud. What's up, buddy? What up? Essex pig. He's from The Only Way is Essex. If you guys ever watched that show, it's him. You know who this is?
Is that Albert?
No, this is Mr. Darcy. He's the pig from The Only Way is Essex. No, he is. He actually is. There he is.
And there's donkeys, well, mules.
Nice.
So yeah, having a good afternoon.
Donkeys.
Mm-hmm.
I love it.
I found Mr. Cuckoos, I'm very happy about it.
Look at these.
Oh, I don't like animals being penned up and stuff. It's not nice, but I prefer them to be running around. I used to do work experience here, and where is he? Where's the one me and who had problems? There he is, the black one. Me and him had such problems, he kneecapped me a while back. Little. Hi. Hello. Can I have a hug? Hey, bud. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. You're such a cool guy. So cool, ain't ya? Yeah, you cool.
Hey, buddy.
It's a kitty.
It's Sam.
Sam?
Yeah, it's Sam. Hey,
is
bud.
Is
this a mule? No, it's a Shetland.
Shetland.
Yeah, he's the oldest one here.
He's so small.
He's the oldest one here.
Is he?
In this entire farm, he's the oldest one.
Oh, you got a buddy now. He's got a buddy. Hey, bud. Oh, you're so adorable. Oh, so cool. Oh, cleaning. Doing the old cleaning. So cool. Oh, so adorable.
I love animals. They're so cool. Yo.
So cool. Animals are literally the best. I love animals. They're so awesome. Oh, the cat. Yeah, I've never seen this cat before. Hey, bud.
Little kitty.
Hey, buddy.
Hey. Little kitty.
Awesome. Do you want to see the fish?
Wait a minute.
What, you want to see the fish?
I don't know if still want to see a fish. This is meant to be filled with water.
Hi, man.
It's filled with water? But there's no fish in here.
No, it was. It was like for the swans and that.
For the swans, you hear me? For the swans. Okay.
Let's go see the fish.
Fish.
Fish time. Fish is over here.
I thought that was my phone, that's just that. Yeah, they got tarantulas and that in here.
Tarantulas?
Yeah, man. Oh, they've changed it right off.
Is this gerbils in here?
Well, there used to be loads of like these, like here, with loads of different things. What are they got in here now? Yemen chameleon. There he is. Look. That is so cool. Oh my god. Look, I used to own one of these fish. It was a sucker fish. But we called him a sucker fish. But he wasn't really a catfish. But he sucked just the same. But he unfortunately died. My brother Cole gave him a burial through the toilet.
So yeah.
This is my favourite one. Are you ready? What's up, bud?
What up, buddy?
Yeah,
oh.
Sorry, terror. Snapping turtles. Nah, he's not doing it. He used to do it.
Wait, I want to get a thumbnail for this.
You want to get a thumbnail for your vid? Go on then, man. Go get your thumbnail. Still getting a thumbnail. He's being dead professional now, getting thumbnails and stuff. I'm so proud of him.
Because I never took pride in the comments.
But this one's weird, right? What's up, bud? Please don't spare me. I'd rather you not.
They will spare you if they don't like you.
I don't think llamas spare you. I think that's alpacas, mate.
Look at these dirty eyes.
Are these the reindeers? Christmas. Look, he's all worn out from Christmas because he had to drag the sleigh along and stuff. he's so tired now. He's having his yearly rest. He's... Yeah, these guys are awesome. Look, did you know that what their thingies are made of?
Stick.
Bone.
Yeah.
Is there bone?
No, but bone. Rather it be known as a stick.
All right. I'm just trying to educate you, mate.
He's hot. Oh, she's hot.
Oh, look at that one. Look, they got loads. Oh, here's the alpacas. I think these are the alpacas.
That's the alpaca.
Yeah, those are the alpacas right there. What are you looking at? What's up, dude? What up, dude?
Look,
these are the hippies.
I'm going to move away.
Hey, bud, don't attack me or spare me, please. Huh? Yeah, they used to be outside, but it's probably too cold to be outside now.
It's a bit harsh, like that.
No, but it's probably because the cold weather, they'll just wander off now. But yeah, awesome. Now,
ducks.
Do you see Mr. Cluckles anywhere yet?
No, Mr. Cluckles was never a duck. I found Mr. Cluckles, so I'll show you where Mr. Cluckles
is. One sec, look.
It's in here.
Is this Molly? I think this is Molly.
Bill.
Oh, it's Bill. Hello, Bill.
It's your brother.
What's up, Bill? What's up? See, Bill just spoke to me. Oh, one. Oh, yeah, the robin.
Look.
Which one? What, the pure white one?
Pure white one. Right here, Mr. Cluckles.
What's up, Mr. Cluckles? What are you doing here? I thought you were back home in Minecraft. In Minecraft, yeah.
Oh, where are the chinchillas at?
Right, we're leaving.
Bye, guys. Bye. This gift shop, mate, it's closed. Look. Oh my god, it's the 50th birthday. I didn't even know that.
The Pets Corner has been around since I've been born, and it's old. It's awesome here. I love what they've done to the place though. Wonder what they're doing to the bandstand. They're just doing construction over there at the bandstand. Look. So much stuff's going on. I love how they're improving it, but I'll tell you what, people who who used to come to Harlow or have been to Harlow years and years ago would remember. I will show you that over there used to be an old skate park, like years ago, before all this was here. It used to be a skate park, but now it's like a flower garden, which is really nice. And yeah, the skate park is now been moved next to a school, my old school, Burnt Mill. Got next to my old school, and it was created by a couple of skaters called Hemming, Dan Monk, and people like that. They're the skaters of this town. Really cool skaters who used to skate this town and created their own skate park. So that just shows, if you've got a dream, you can work for it. You can do it. Isn't that right, Sil? Damn straight, Sil knows. Sil's gonna work towards his dream of owning his dream car. Aren't you, mate? It just takes hard work. Hard work. And I'm going to achieve my dream. I mean, I've already achieved my dream. Like, my dream is to entertain. I entertain with my vlogs, so I'm pretty happy. And the flower garden, well, it's not very flowery this time of year.
As you can see, with the roses as well.
Yeah, the roses are there, should be there, but unfortunately, it's not summer or spring, so it's winter, so there's no flowers.
Huh? There's no babies.
So yeah, it goes all the way down there, which I have never walked that path before in my life. I've never walked down that path. But yeah, you enjoying yourself, Phil? Tired, aren't you? He got up early in the morning, about 6. I got up about 9. And yeah, it's been, we've been doing loads today. You're slipping everywhere. But yeah, it's just awesome to be an entertainer on YouTube. This is the sort of thing YouTube can do for me. It opens loads of doors for me to entertain and become more confident. Sils here's doing YouTube, it makes him more confident.
Which I don't feel very confident.
Yeah, he don't feel confident as a vlogger, but he will soon grow to be very confident. Like, I've seen him try and vlog. He'll stop vlogging now if someone pops along and stuff. But I'm sitting on a wet bench and I've got a rip in my trousers. But oh well. So
yes.
What are you doing now?
Dwelling on my old vlogs. I want to do better as a vlogger. Oh. I don't do very well in confidentially. And
I'm trying to grab it somehow, but.
So now I'm trying to do my best to start over fresh, but this time I actually worked to make good thumbnails, which I liked very much.
Yeah, but now YouTube has been updated and it'll give you the best thumbnail. Like, if you've got a picture during your vlog, it'll take the picture, put the thumbnail on, and it'll be the one that represents the video. Oh, like, really? What's really cool about it, like, when I was cooking, when I was cooking a little, it took a picture and it was like, yeah, cooking. And I know this is cooking. Yeah, it's really cool. I love how YouTube has changed over the years, but also it's bad how YouTube's changed over the years. Like, loads of things that are really bad. You know, the whole thing where you can't swear in your videos, you can't show gruesome shit anymore. I just swore, but that don't matter. Like, because YouTube has done this thing where if you do all that, it won't monetize your videos and you can't make money from it, which is really bad. But the weird thing is, that's how most YouTubers make their money, which sucks. So YouTube is going to have to change their terms and conditions for other YouTubers to actually entertain. But I'm just one person, so I won't get into all that political YouTube stuff. And I'm not a big YouTuber, so
I have no right to say anything. But yeah, onwards and upwards. Let's do something else. Go somewhere. Yeah. Hello everyone, I'm ending off today's vlog because it is so late. I'm with Tyler and I met up with my girlfriend. So I'm gonna end off today's vlog here. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope it was kind of motivational for you to do better. And yeah, so thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. If you wanna see more of my content, check out my channel. If you wanna stick about, click that subscribe button and turn on your notifications. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.